shit. Vlog. It's not the usual match day vlog because today we have Singapore versus Chinese Taipei right live at Jalan Besar Stadium. Right now, currently it's about 4 p.m. right? About 4 p.m. right?
Yeah.
And we are super early. The game starts kick off at 9 p.m. So we're actually heading to Premier Football to get this guy a jersey.
Hello.
For the game. So yeah, come on, you boys in red. So guys, as you can see, Andrew did not get his jersey because they ran out of size S. Right? Looking for size S.
S and M.
Ran out of both size S and M, so I think that's good news for us, man. People are actually buying the jerseys now, so they're not wearing them. I mean, this is my first national team jersey anyway. Andrew's got his gear on because he's helping me film something that we're coming up with for the channel, but it won't be ready till end of the year, so you guys wait and be patient. So guys, we are now at Lavender. We're walking over to Jalan Besar. This is actually going to be the first time you're going to be seeing me do something for the national team the way that I actually do, because never actually really vlogged at a national team game before. No, have I ever cheered for the national team out loud? I'm always sitting down and like what I do at the Sultan of Selangor Cup. Yeah, that's what I usually do at these national team games. But I guess a bunch of us decided to step up our support for the national team this time after the shit election that we had for the FAF. I think it's about time we, you know, did something different and get behind our boys when we really need it the most. It's a big game. We're playing the qualifiers for the Asian Cup, and if we do get through, then it's going to be a new milestone for Singapore football because it's going to be the first time that we actually qualified for the Asian Cup. The last time we entered into the Asian Cup, it was in 1984 and we were hosting it and we automatically got in just because of that. I may not agree 100% with the selection, national selections, like, but you know, who am I to say? I'm not the coach, I'm not the selector. I'm still pissed about certain decisions that have been made. But you know, when you gotta get behind your team, you gotta get behind your team, man, no matter how shit things are. So Andrew, this is the first time you're watching Singapore versus another team, right?
No.
Then? You don't lie lah. First time, right?
First time.
So what do you think the score is going to be?
2-1.
2-1 to who?
Singapore.
You know, when was the last time Singapore scored 2 goals? Years ago. So we're chilling out right now outside Jalan Besar Stadium. We can hit in a while once the ticket booths are up so I can collect my tickets. I have to pass them to a few people. And then we have to set up things. Yes, we're going to have a tifo, and yes, I'm supporting the national team tonight. Lending in my vocal support together with the Hools, UE and a bunch of other s.league supporters. It's not called Lions All The Way, it's called, check this out, we're waiting for the tickets, but it's close. But hey, still waiting for the tickets, guys. FAS Bangsa. Ticket booth open, but wrong one. South Gate is the one with the online one, so we have to go all the way to the South Gate just to get our tickets now. You got it? Got yours. Yeah. Stadium lights on. In the stadium, guys. And we are fixing up the things. Pretty tiring, man. We set up a few flags, some banners, some flags. Yes, there's the LATW flag, but we are not LATW. This is just a nod to our LATW route. The guys that sparked the birth of terrace culture in Singapore. Yeah, I'm vlogging today.
Oh, nice, man.
Nice, yeah.
What are you doing?
Just setting up things. I'm going over to the FAS office right now.
Awesome.
Right,
yeah.
Alright.
Enjoy.
See ya. Okay, so just now that was Andy Penders, you guys saw. If you guys haven't checked out his vlogs, go check out his videos. I think I'm gonna put the link to his channel down below in the description. But that aside, I just spoke to the FAS officials and we brought flags and everything along. But we just got news that the police will not let us wave our flags.
You accept Taiwan?
What? What?
Taiwan flag?
What did the flag ever do to you, man? What did the flag ever do to anyone? So, slowly but surely everybody is showing up and it's gonna be a good day. What do you predict the score to be? 2-1 to Singapore. Score predictions.
2-1, Singapore win.
Score predictions, guys.
I'm just going for 1-0.
Yeah.
1-0, 1-0.
1-0.
1-0 will be happy. Yeah.
2-1. 3 points.
I think it's gonna be 5-0. Nazrul Nazari score all 5. I'll be more conservative. I say as long as we get the 3 points, it's good.
Huawei. Huawei.
So we're about 1.5 hours away from kickoff. Deal.
No,
we're not.
Well, it's lightning right now, so if the LWS over there goes off, it might be God knows when.
Score prediction.
2-1.
Everybody's saying 2-1.
Alright, so the Singapore team has not scored 2 goals since March 2016, so...
Yeah.
Hi! Aaron. I'm Stipe Plastic Bag! Plastic Bag!
Once they come down, the T4 we fall half.
Yeah.
Once they come down, then we drop down.
Okay. So the T4 is from the top.
We're not hanging.
We top, come down, during the entrance, and then after that, once everything is done, we hang over.
Yeah. So we got T4.
Yeah, but it's a
flag waving, right?
No flag waving.
So you can still pull it up.
Then after that, come down, then no more already. So we have to think.
So how do you guys want to plan this?
We've got 40 people, right? So either we cover up the whole section or...
Or we just open,
open up,
then
open
close.
Close.
Open close only.
Yeah.
Okay, each person take 1 point of the clip, fall onto the... There's a slight blizzard over here, it's freaking cold. I'm feeling like I'm in the UK. Alright guys, this is Javier.
I know, right? It's up.
He's the drummer for Otras Eagles and Regatta. I never say anything. Zero endorsement, I don't know. You drum for Hong Kong there, I give you endorsement.
The cool part is not the process, it's the edit.
Sometimes it takes me 4 hours, 5 hours, 6 to edit just one video.
I think I broke a record this time for the video that just uploaded.
Yeah.
The Mima game. I did for 2 hours. I fell asleep. I didn't save.
Oh shit!
So I woke up and everything was gone. If you guys haven't seen it, go and see it.
Put the link down below, guys.
Unofficial s.league podcast.
Yeah. So you see, I'm not the only guy vlogging here. Videos, everything, all in the link down below. Check them out, guys. Nice. Welcome, guys. Oh, hey guys, the atmosphere is going to be electric today. It's going to be fun. I can't wait for the game to start. Lightning warning alert is out. And we're all going to have a good time today. Teams are coming out. This is Jalan, Besar. This is Jalan, Besar.
Through the mist,
Hello, my friend!
Thank you. I pump them. You help me float there, okay? Okay, thank you.
So,
Zainuddin.
Fuck you. And most of all, we'd like to thank our ladies.
Hey, no point in telling me,
okay? Although they are young, they travel up far, go to Clementi, do the T4, do everything. You know, it's a good effort from them, and I believe they can set a good example to all of us. All of us, not all of you, all of us. Thank